Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Those are already subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe, then we can get into the channel. If you want to see our videos at the first place, just search this term, Justin NCERT, in your Google or in your YouTube search term. If you are search, our videos will come at first. So now we are going to see 6th standard maths, page number 5, try these. First question, arrange the following in ascending order. The meaning of ascending order is from smallest value to highest value. So here they have given 4 numbers. In this 4, which is the smallest number, which is the highest number, we have to identify, then we can write it in the order. So first here 3 digit number, 4 digit, 3 digit. So we have 2 3 digit numbers. In this 2 3 digit numbers, 571 is a smallest number. So 571. Next 3 digit number is 847. Next we have 2 4 digit numbers. In this smallest number is 8320. So we are writing 8320 at third place. Then last 9754. Now next option B. Here they have given 4 numbers. In this 4, only 1 is 4 digit. Remaining 3 also 5 digit number. So 4 digit number is the smallest number. 9801. Next, we have 3 5 digit numbers. In this, this is starting with 3 and this is starting with 2. So this is the smallest number. So 25751. Next we have 2 numbers starting with 3, so we are checking next thousands place. Here thousands place is 6, this is thousands place is 8. So in this, this number is a smallest number, 36501. So at last the greatest number is 38802. Thank you students.